Zima. Once the destiny is for dollars, it will be like a dream. Because you will start counting dollars and seeing dollars. It will be like a dream. Once God begins for you, the real destiny that He blessed it for you, you'll forget that you come from a very poor family. In fact, you'll even forget that Uganda is your country. They don't even laugh. All of them. Those are Canada girls. That's why they have started trying to put on shirts like they are there. You're looking good, girls. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I wanted to talk to Mugo, but Mugo is absent, so I will transfer the blessing to Hallelujah!
Amen.
Sit, good one. Once the destiny of God begins, destiny of God does not want to know how many boyfriends disappointed you. Once the destiny descends, all the disappointers will be locked. They will be locked behind. Even their names will be robbed. And a new destiny begins with a new promised husband that will take you like as if you have just been born. Just because of God's destiny, you live in a life of no disappointment. As if you have never been disappointed. You even forget that you get back to children. Because the life is going to change. You will be handled like a girl. A girl that has just started. You just remember, I have children. When you are already in the middle of sweetness, of happiness, of peace, of joy, Tony, can I say something?
Say, Papa.
Destiny is beginning. Tell me what destiny is beginning. You have not seen you well. You will see soon. I was standing here, the Lord told me, tell them destiny is beginning. Destiny is beginning. And once destiny begins, you will forget that you were abroad. You will forget you were one day abroad. I'm telling you again. I have a feeling. Have God a feeling. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I have a feeling that you have a testimony of financial breakthrough. I have a feeling.